Thank you. gracias. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thanks for a nice welcome. Chicago, how you doing? It's been a long time. Thank you very much. That's great. Superb. Well, we're going to do a mixture of stuff tonight. Half it's going to be stuff that you're going to be familiar with and from, you know, the older albums. And some of the stuff we'll know as well. Here's one. A recent record called Perpendicular. This corner. Take the mechanic, please.
Yeah.
action. Muchas gracias. Cheers. Thank you. That was Temple Mechanic, a story about a very affectionate transvestite who told us the story of his life in about a half an hour, a few beers. Here's one from 1971 Machine Head record. It's describing the contents of Roger's pockets at the time. It's called Pictures of Home. Thank you. Nobody's out there to tell you when you're not gonna lie. Thank you very much. Thank you. Super. You're fantastic. Thank you. Appreciate it. All right. Thank you. Thank you. That was Black Knight and the other one. Well, when we were writing this last album, Vermin Midler, we used to go and meet for a drink sometimes before we go to work, and it was our favourite pub, was a thing called the Queen's Lakes. And very often while we were waiting for opening time, we would be deluged with inspiration, and this is one of those songs called Cascades. Go for it, guys. Thank you. Thanks very much. Thank you. That was Cascades. That was well, everything's got a bit of a story to it. This is you imagine yourself in a hotel room and you get a message written down from someone you love, but you can't read it because it's in a language you don't understand. Sit there and cry for a few minutes. There's only one solution to a problem like that, and that's to go and join your mates in the bar and have a drink. So this song is called Sometimes I Feel Like Drinking. Screaming.
Thank you.
That's great, thank you. Sometimes I drink while I'm screaming. From the perpendicular thingy coming out of the ship. Here's one you're gonna know from. It's not about one person, it's about the whole country. Because it's a goal. See, this is the Italian version. It's a goal like this.
Thank you.
That's terrific. Thank you. That was wonderful. So good. We got plenty more of these older songs for you as the evening goes on, so we're just going to mix them up a little bit. I've got a few of these other ones. Thank you. That's great. We got Story About Dreaming now. Dreaming about flying. Not flying a plane, but flying away on the night from you. Grooglers and beasties and things that come knocking at your window. It's called The Aviator. Thank you. If you can imagine yourself in a bar, I know it's difficult, but put yourself a picture of margaritas in front of you. And the next minute, the owner's dancing on the table. You'll recognize you're in, then you'll know you're in Rose's Cantina, which is a nice place to be.
Dancing on the table when she's drunk and then she's able. Dancing on the table.
Nazis. Thanks, here's something from the Fireball. From the Fireball record, that's from 1970. A prophetic song indeed. It's a thing called No One Came. Those things. Smell me creeping. We're jumping. There's another thing from the Machine Head record. This is basically just a little filler track with stuff on the end of the album. Had some biographical details. This goes like this.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you. Right! As you know, this is exactly the right moment for a ballad. It's a ballad I used to, it's more of a lullaby, really. I used to sing this to my daughter every night before I put her to sleep. And then I used to sing it in the morning to wake up. It's like a Scottish lullaby.
There's a little stick up right there. Give me your voice, have it to you, old German. Get to sleep, you little bastard.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. You've been superb. Superb! Yeah! 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 Thank you. You've been great. See you. Good night. Take it easy. Bye-bye. superb. You are fantastic. Thank you very much. I haven't got much to say before we get on with the music, but there's one thing I want to say about this song, because it was inspired by a disgusting sequence of events. There's this old guy, he's an actor, he's called Clayton Moore. He used to play the part of the Lone Ranger in the old TV series. He went to the supermarket, they were going to get $200 for it. And just he got his mask out, his hat and his guns, and dug up his horse and everything. And I guess the last minute the studio said, sorry, we own the copyright on this, you can't go on that $200. Which is sad state of affairs, but however, not much rhymes with the Lone Ranger, it would be interesting. So, this is about another sequin cowboy, the nice tight trousers, little chubby friend. It's called Hey Cisco, doesn't it?
Yeah.
thanks for giving us a great welcome here, and I'd like to say a couple of things. First of all, it's only one thing really apart from thank you, but we really do appreciate the way you've listened to the new songs as well as the old songs. Appreciate that very much. Thank you. You've been great. Great audience, because life goes on. And finally! Superb, thank you.
Yeah!
Good night, thank you.